I want people to walk away from my work feeling empowered, feeling like their presence and their gestures have been amplified to an urban scale, so that what they've done actually is affect the whole city, not just tagged a small wall, but actually written their name on the clouds.
The theater involves a community and a discourse, rather than in other mediums where there's less of a exchange, there's more of a viewing, there's more of a you sit and you are influenced by. Whereas in the theater, you are there in the space.
A photograph is different from the thing that's photographed. Most people take photographs to remember. They're looking at their memory of the way they were at that time.
$1, $2, $1.50, $1.69, I got it. Sometimes
I felt growing up that theater was too disconnected from the communities, and I didn't understand that because basically to me theater is a community storytelling tradition, just at an extremely high level of excellence.
Well, the Heidelberg Project is an outdoor art environment, and it became this very colorful, very artistic, very whimsical place.
And I went in there and I started utilizing that space. I started putting this energy out there, and it came alive.
It's really wonderful to imagine how necessary it is to have multiple institutions working with you to produce a body of work.
So for me, every time I work on a new play, I get better as an artist, I get better as a writer, but I also get better at asking the community what it needs.
It's very hard to make a piece of theater. It requires the labor and the imaginations of many.
And in great dancing, there's a balancing act between will and surrender. When do we execute will and use that energy for accomplishing goals? And when do we let go and let things happen?
The value of the support of the Joyce Foundation, again, can't be underestimated. It really goes right to the heart that the U.S. in general has access to diverse and vibrant arts.
The thing I think that we admire about the Joyce Foundation is the purposefulness with which they support arts organizations, chief among which is racial diversity. And they have pursued that mission with a kind of rigor and authenticity that I really admire.